Welcome back. Today, we'll animate an SVG file in Lottie Creator. Here's how the final animation should look like once we're done. To get started, import the SVG file into Lottie Creator. Then have a quick look at the SVG file's layers. Let's begin by animating the smoke that the rocket is producing. We can adjust the anchor point by moving it to the bottom of the rocket. And animate the smoke layer's scale property while keeping its aspect ratio locked. After that, we can animate the rocket itself by simulating the way it looks like as it flies. When the position property is animated, moving the rocket in the canvas would automatically create keyframes in the timeline. And lastly, let's animate the color of the smoke coming out of the rocket. Here, we can use the eyedropper to select the exact same pink color that was used in the flame. The advantage of animating SVGs in Lottie Creator is that they are treated like any other native project. Because of this, you can always add new shapes to the animation. For example, you could add an entire background to the existing animation. Since the keyframes take less than 2 seconds, feel free to adjust the timeline to the duration that fits your needs. You can now preview the animation and play it on loop whenever you'd like. The great thing about using SVGs is that you can find millions of these files from a huge range of sources. You can even create them yourself. Looks like that's a wrap for this tutorial. Until we meet again, happy creating!